हम लोग फिर से जुड़ रहे हैं. दिस द नो अब जस्ट एक मिनट वेट कर जाइए कि हम स्वाति जी को फिर से सॉरी यस या पीटर हाय पीटर थैंक यू प्लीज ज्वाइन या स्वाति जी यस जी मैंने रिक्वेस्ट भेज दिया. मैंने आपको पहले ही कहा कि दिस इज द रूल्स और मुझे पता नहीं बोलते बोलते ये चला गया. सॉरी कलाकार में कौन कौन से गुण होनी चाहिए आपको क्या आपने क्या लर्न
I think and the practice that I am at this moment with myself is getting out of my own way. And I think again, like I shared with you earlier, that every single thing that we practice in a class, in a rehearsal, anything has a direct correlation in your regular life as well. Just getting out of your own way. And these days my practice is that, to get out of my own way. And how does that happen? With all your own conditioned thoughts or your sort of preconceived notions that we operate from, or you already have decided that this is the outcome, or not allowing the flow to happen and so on, and you know, getting attached to what you found and you think, okay, this is it, and you know, not challenging yourself further with it and so on. So I think getting out of your own, that's the first thing that is coming to my mind, although not in that sequence will it be. And I think the other thing that's coming to my mind is just exercising non-judgmental attitude towards yourself first, you know, because the world will judge you or whatever that is, and that's going to come much later. But the fear of the world already makes you so fearful that you don't take even a tiny bit step forward also, you know. And that's really like, again, you're getting in your own way. So I think just dropping judgment, and judgment is a very, it's an eternal truth. Non-judgmental is an eternal practice. You keep on practicing all your life to be non-judgmental. But it starts with yourself first, right? And for me, that's very important, I think, for an artist.
Peter Butler from Mulan, he is writing something that life is empty, completely devoid of beauty. And you are so right that we can all be
indeed.
Yeah.
Indeed. Thank you, Peter. Absolutely, I agree with you. Yeah.
आपके upcoming कोई project में आप अभी काम चल रहा है?
During the actually this sort of so to speak lockdown, because for me it has not been any different. My life has been like this before also, self quarantine, because I've been searching, and in that search I like to not watch a lot, meet a lot, all of that kind of stuff. So it's not been new for me, but it gave me this sort of moment, because I didn't have to get out of the house. That was another very good thing that happened. Now I'm working in the studio, right? So I had all that travel time and everything. So I began to explore more in terms of creation, which I'm actually quite glad about. Apart from just instant sort of improvisation material that became a film or a short performance, which of course are also on my channel if anybody is interested or can watch here as well, but on Instagram account. But there's a solo that I started working on, and again it has been sitting in my head for a very long time. Again, disjointed ideas, and they've been just brewing again, because my process is a bit like that. It brews a lot before I actually go in there and do something about it. And so there is that little work that's happening there. I don't know. Again, most of my works, Kaushik, are work in progress. I never think that any of my work is final, because I don't think it ever reaches final. Because if I get onto it, again, something else is going to happen. That is one thing. And second thing is, a lot of my work sits in my computer. So I'll do something, I will work on it, and these days there are cameras, which is great. Like, you can record and you can document and you can relook at it and all of that. And you know, it sits in my computer and then keeps on brewing further. And then one day I'll realize, I think this is it. And I'll say, this is it, and I'm going to just share it as is on social media, and that's it. So, but having said that, yes, that's solo. But again, finding inner connections is an ongoing work, and that is the writing. I write a lot, and now I'm trying to bring my energies into putting, working with it and with all the material, because I have a lot of material since 2012 writing. Yeah.
Oha, glass on the edge, sleeping, ways of seeing, and maybe more. Lots of production, art, something different when I look. And when production, I just sleeping in my mind. Doing with a balloon. So, can you share your this kinds of production generator?
Particularly the one with the balloon, you want me to talk about that? The one that with the balloon.
Yeah, I must know about the production. Yara Productions production के बारे में ये हम पे production के साथ कनेक्ट कर पाएंगे आपका प्रॉपर क्या होगा.
Well, again, because I just shared a while ago how my process is. I tend to collect ideas and inspiration all the time. I tend to, I saw something because I'm also a bit of a keen observer of what's happening around me, and I tend to collect these ideas. Whether they are just physical or something I saw somewhere, some person on the road with something or any of those kind of things. Or largely, Kaushik, for me, creation again is a way of further inquiring into life. Into life. I usually never create just for the sake of creation, because then it's a project. And project I will do, if I'm commissioned to or invited into something, yes, I'll do that. And then we will build on an idea in some sort of a way. But if I have to take an initiative myself and sit into creating a creation, it will always be from a place of inquiry into life. And so Glass on the Edge was actually at a place where I was in a, so glass is sitting at the edge of the table, half out, half in. And what would you do with that glass? Would you let it fall? Would you bring it back to safety? That was the idea. And I was physically, mentally, emotionally in that place. I was in that image. That image was my life at that moment. Ways of Seeing was about the accident that I had met with, that I just shared a while ago. And Ways of Seeing was just an exploration of, because it changed the way I saw life completely. It turned my life upside down in a beautiful way. So I just wanted to explore that even deeply more. because despite of all that beauty that was happening, I was still emotionally unsettled, and I would find myself weeping and being very vulnerable, and all of those things were also happening. So how is this happening? For example, the balloon that you're talking about is titled Free Dumb.
Yes.
Free Dumb, D-U-M-B, yes. Dumb. And that came from last 2 years. What have we been seeing? We've just been seeing dumbness, you know, and we are everywhere in politics, everywhere we're just seeing dumbness. And it was not about the dumbness then, about the others, but actually because the change will happen in the lowest common denominator. And who's that? That's you. That's me. And so I free myself of my own dumbness that I practice every day. Knowing that it is dumb, I still practice it. For example, judgment, you know, or for example, fear or envy, jealousy, any of those things, you know, we know, but we are so conditioned. So that whole work was about freeing yourself of your own dumbness. And therefore, balloon and kite, we used kite also.
Yeah,
balloon and kite.
This execution is often small piece. People are running there. Oh, ek gali ke andar create ho raha hai, performance ho raha hai. Basis pe apne. Basis pe apne. और उस समय एक चीज समझ आ रही है कि अलग अलग एक जगह लाने की कोशिश कर रहा है, ठीक है. नृत्य आपके जीवन को किस तरीके से प्रभावित किया?
I think already we've spoken so much about it, but it's the same only. It has changed my life. Completely changed my life.
इसलिए था आपके परिवार आपको डॉक्टर के साथ जा रहे थे. आपने जियोलॉजी के बाद आप कम्युनिकेशन एंड डांस कहाँ से कहाँ वो कहीं ना कहीं तो जवाब सब क्या है. Now you are renowned. जब हम आपके बारे में बात करते हैं, मुझे अच्छा लगता है लोगों को पढ़ना, लोगों को जानना, काम को जानना, क्योंकि मुझे लगता है कि यही एक जरूरी है. तो ये एक बहुत बड़ा जर्नी आपका रहा. आपने कहा कि डांस सुनती रहे. Actually, आपने कहा आर्ट इज योर लाइफ.
आर्ट इज माई लाइफ इन अ कनेक्शन. बेसिकली सी आई एम वेरी इंटरेस्टेड इन द बॉडी कौशिक, एंड डांस हैज टू डू विद द बॉडी. इट्स द एब्सोल्युटली परफेक्ट डिसिप्लिन फॉर मी टू एक्सप्लोर. आई सिंग ऑल्सो, आई एक्ट ऑल्सो, बट आई स्पेंड माई मोस्ट टाइम इन डांस बिकॉज बॉडी इज माई मोटिवेटर. बॉडी इज माई चैलेंज ऑल्सो, because with injuries and this, that and the other. And a body is this sort of, you know, Pandora's box to study. And how it reflects itself in the way that we lead life, or how it reflects itself in your emotions, in your well-being or not so well-being, and so on. So, which is why dance is very, very, very important for me. Body disciplines are very important for me. Yoga, completely, again, another sort of landmark for me. That it completely, it's just another place it takes you to. And so, yeah.
2012, yeah, Prakriti, excellence in कंटेम्पररी डांस अवार्ड डांस ओमी डांस में डांस ओमी डांस कलेक्टिव में सेवन वन ऑफ द सेवन यू नो इंटरनेशनल कोरियोग्राफर के हिसाब से आपको आपका सिलेक्शन हुआ ब्रुकलाइन ब्रुकलिन ईस्ट फेस्टिवल तो मेनी मोर इसके बारे में अगर आप कहिए मतलब काफी सारे एक्सलेंस अवार्ड्स का आप बता रहे हैं तो कैसा अनुभव होता है क्या महत्व है ये आपके जीवन में
सी अगेन I would like to, for me, Kaushik, it was a gift at that time because 2012 I had met with my accident and I had thought, okay, spiritually I was in a very beautiful place, but I had begun to see that my body was not supporting me and I had begun to, and I was in such an empowered place, irrespective of the fact that I couldn't see things straight and I was dizzy the whole time and all those kind of things was happening with me. But I had even come to a place, because I was realizing that maybe I can't dance anymore. And it has to be now something else. I think the life is asking me to find something else, invest myself in something else. What is that something else? And I remember very clearly because I have one of my dance studios in this very beautiful daycare school. And I've been going there for many years and I love children. I was like, it's fine. I'm going to work with children. I'm just going to teach here. I'm going to work with children because this is what I love doing also. I'm going to, spend time there, you know. But life had another plan for me. Life said, no, don't worry, you know, you are supported, you have another agenda. I still don't know, when I'm passing over, perhaps it will be more clearer to me ki acha agenda kya tha, but having said that, I was offered these sort of opportunities in 2012, you know, just to kind of get my bearings back. So it was a huge empowering. Would you like to have some water? You okay? Water?
No, it's okay. Fine.
Yeah. So just that. These are just opportunities which kept me on the path, and I think they were just a gift from the universe. That there is still a lot more work. Sorry, you just have some water, Kaushik. Have some water.
Yeah.
Pani piyo aap.
ठीक है. तो चलता रहता है. इसलिए मैंने आपको पहले ही बोला था. It's very informal.
No. Conversations are informal only.
सॉरी आई एम रियली सॉरी बट ये प्रकृति का बुलावा था मेरा नहीं स्वाति जी मैं एक चीज कहना चाहूंगा आज की जो हमारी भारत की जो सिनेरियो है डांस इन एजुकेशन इसको लेके यस बहुत सारे बातें हुई लेकिन इसका अभी तक कोई ढांचा नहीं बना आपको क्या लगता है कि भारत में डांस इन एजुकेशन का कितना जरूरी है
एब्सोल्युटली जरूरी है यू नो एब्सोल्युटली मस्ट है यू नो इट्स नॉट जस्ट डांस एनी काइंड ऑफ आर्ट फॉर्म हैज टू बी इन एजुकेशन And as I see in the education policy, they are talking about these ideas that they would like, you know, arts not to be extracurricular or whatever. Everything has to be main. These are very good thoughts and I hope they are implemented well. Because when a child is young and is studying and is still in an influential age where the child's principles are going to get set for life, it's very important that they get the right sort of guidance and direction with the right disciplines.
मैं आपको एक चीज कहना चाहूँगा। 2000 sorry सारे आर्टिस्ट लोग थे इसके बारे में, और उस समय एक बिल भी पास हुई, लेकिन आज 2020 अभी हमें ये कहना पड़ रहा है एजुकेशन डांस इन एजुकेशन शुड बी कंपलसरी इन द वो बातें चल रही थी, तभी कहा गया था ये बहुत ज्यादा जरूरी है, क्योंकि जब आप पैनल से बैठ जाते हैं तब आप उसके बारे में बहुत कुछ बोलते हैं, पैनल के बाहर वो अच्छा ऐसा है नहीं करना है। ये मामला भारत के जो मॉडर्न पॉलिटिक्स में इसका रहा राइट, तो हम एक
सॉरी आप फिनिश करें, नहीं आप कंप्लीट करें।
तो इस जगह पर आज भी हम देखिए, आज साल हो गए, आज भी हम वही बातें कर रहे हैं ना, तो 22 साल पुरानी बातें और आज भी हम कर रहे हैं, तो आपको क्या लगता है कि अगले 22 साल और भी जाएगा इस तरीके से? कोई एक कौशिक फिर कभी किसी से बात करेगा इस तरीके से?
क्या पता, और हो भी सकता है, भाई चल भी सकता है, बिकॉज द वे द थिंग्स आर पॉलिटिकली एंड वी आर ऑल सीइंग इट्स कोलैप्सिंग ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड, इट्स नॉट जस्ट इन आर कंट्री, वी आर इन अ एज ह्यूमैनिटी वी आर इन अ वेरी चैलेंज स्पेस एट दिस मोमेंट, एंड एवरी सिंगल पर्सन नीड्स टू स्टैंड इन फ्रंट ऑफ द मिरर, एंड नॉट जस्ट द लीडर्स बट इंडिविजुअली एवरी सिंगल पर्सन नीड्स टू स्टैंड इन फ्रंट ऑफ द मिरर एंड जस्ट फेस देमसेल्व्स द वे दे आर आई थिंक, एंड बट apart from that when it comes to arts I just feel that yes it might just be the same, it might continue for a very long time, why not, because change is not easy, okay, change is not easy, so it's okay, but I think which is why individual work that artists are doing at this moment has so much more value today than it ever had before, because it's the most needed at this moment today that it ever had before. And yes. Hence, artists who are stepping out of their personal laboratories just to say that, okay, I'm going to teach a class and please come and all of that, they are there, you know, just which is why these sessions, these classes, the artists who are giving their energies so personally, selflessly like that, usme kitna value hai, mujhe lagta hai, you know. So I think largely community has to understand that. Systems will take time to change. What you are talking about is a system. System takes time to change, but system changes when people change.
You know? Yes, definitely.
So system, they have spoken about having to want to change the system, okay, which is a very good thing. They say, all right, you know. But what are individuals? Lowest common denominator is me. Lowest common denominator is I. What are you doing? What am I doing, you know, in this whole system? Am I making an effort to go into a class? Am I asking for it in the schools? What am I doing? Am I engaging with arts? I think answer वहाँ पे है। तो system तो लगेगा, time लगेगा, पर individual काम नहीं रुकना चाहिए। Individual काम चलते रहना चाहिए।
COVID-19 की वजह से art fraternity में art but also the whole world और हर एक सेक्टर में बहुत बड़ा इम्पैक्ट पड़ा है इकोनॉमिकल, और आर्ट फेडरेशन इज वन ऑफ देम, जहाँ पर हमारे पूरे आर्ट मतलब पूरे विश्व के साथ में मैं अपने देश की बात कर सकता हूँ, आर्टिस्ट इम्पैक्ट आते हैं लोगों पे, और सिचुएशन में उन्हें संसाधन नहीं मिल रहे। अच्छा, दूसरी बात ये है कि आपको पता होगा पिछले 4 महीने में बहुत आर्टिस्ट जिन्होंने सुसाइड कमिट वेरियस फील्ड से, तो ये तो परिस्थिति हमारी जा रही है, इसमें आप आप बेसिकली हमारी जो नए जनरेशन है, आज के जनरेशन में मैं एक चीज देख पा रहा हूँ, उन्हें बहुत जल्दी प्रेम चाहिए, इसलिए वो बहुत ज्यादा डिप्रेस भी होता है, नहीं मिल रहा है, हताशा उनको घेर लेता है, इसकी वजह से वो लोग बहुत सारे वो ऐसी ऐसे ऐसे काम कर जाते हैं। तो आज जो नया प्रजन्म हमारे सामने उभर के आने वाले हैं, या हमारे आर्ट को आर्ट का धरोहर होगा, उसके उन लोगों को आपका क्या
You mean the artists who are still practicing at this moment and in the challenging times?
Yeah.
Yeh keh rahe na aap, hai na? What is it that I can share with them? That's what you're asking, right?
Main yeh keh raha hoon ki ye jo एक समय COVID-19 की जो एक समय जा रहा है, इसमें काफी सारे आर्टिस्टों ने सुइसाइड कमिट किया है, एक डिप्रेशन घेरे जा रहा है उन्हें। दूसरी चीज ये है कि किसी भी बहुत सारे फील्ड्स के आपके जो नए जेनरेशन है वो बहुत ज्यादा जल्दी जल्दी फेम चाहते हैं, तो इसके वजह से उन्हें हताशा भी घिर लेती है। तो इस समय खड़े होके आप नए जनरेशन के जो आर्टिस्ट है उनका क्या कहना चाहेंगे?
आई सी, ओके। सो व्हाइल यू वर सेइंग दिस टू मी कौशिक, वेयर आई एम सिटिंग राइट नाउ, देर इज दिस होल, देर इज बेसिकली दिस इज माई साइकिल, माई स्टैटिक साइकिल, वेर आई हैव डन दिस टेक्निकल सेटअप, ओके, एंड व्हाट्स रिटन ऑन इट इज लाइफ लाइन, एंड आई थिंक सी दिस इज हाउ द यूनिवर्स ब्रिंग्स द आंसर्स व्हेन यू आर सीकिंग फॉर द आंसर्स, ओके। सो आई एम जस्ट गोइंग टू लिफ्ट दैट एंड आई एम गोइंग टू प्लेस इट हियर बिकॉज दैट्स व्हाट वॉज गोइंग इन माई माइंड ऑल्सो इन एनी केस टू शेयर। See, I think one has to, as an art practitioner, if you've chosen arts as a way of life, then I think the first thing that has to be asked of yourself is, what is the intention behind it? Why did you do it? Why did you choose that and not choose another kind of a subject, but you chose arts, yeah? And I see somebody has written something here. Peter is saying, yes, art shapes one's thinking throughout life, and particularly in the young and impressionable, it can entrench beliefs in how we should live our lives. Do you think TV producers understand this? Well, you see, TV is completely, and I think this is connected to what Kaushik is saying, also Peter, and perhaps we connect here as well in terms of thoughts, because I think TV and all of that is also another kind of an experience and space, and they have to, no matter what, they have to deal with the commerce. They cannot not deal with it, you know. Like, I can say I'm not dealing with it, because I work alone, and I can say I'm not dealing with this whole pressure of commerce, yeah. But when people who are working with TV and media, film media and all of that, I think there is this whole pressure of money and how do you manage it, it's there, you know. And when it's there, then they sit and think about it, and when they think about it, they take certain decisions which might or might not suit the artist, you know. So those things are always there. Again, there's a problem of the system and an individual here. And coming back to individual, because I think Kaushik, you are asking about an individual and how can individual, I think an individual just has to think about why you are even practicing this. What is it giving you? Is it giving you joy? Are you doing it out of love? Because one thing that my guru always talks about is love energy and joy. And are you doing it out of love? Are you doing it out of joy? And if that is not happening, then one has to sit and rethink the plan, you know. And again, it brings me back to the practice that I found in my arts work only, streaming of the consciousness, flowing, trying to get out of my own way, that life then already begins to, kyunki dekho, water has to flow, is what I have understood, you know. Water has to flow, even if there is a stone that comes in between, it will find a way to go about it, you know, anything that comes into it just carries on. It can somebody, sometimes it gets frozen because the weather has changed, it's too cold, you know, all those kind of things happen, but it again melts, it starts flowing. I think the whole life and my practices, which is not easy, but it is the most beautiful practice to do, in which you learn so much, is this whole idea of flowing and just being, you know. And I think once there is clarity on why you are practicing arts, what is it giving you, how is it for the universal good, what is really happening there, what's the intention, then I suppose you also get the strength to carry on. But if the intention's not clear, then there is no strength to carry on, because you are doing it for somebody else, or you're doing it because you saw it somewhere, or it seems like the thing to do, you know. And then life, I think, is about hit and trial anyway. You try certain things, it doesn't work, you have to let it go again, and you have to take on what is there for you. So life is challenging for everybody. But yeah. You know, is suicide an answer? Not sure. Reaching out, talking to some people who can help you is an answer? Yes. You know, don't sit alone, don't feel alone. Reach out to somebody for help, talk, because you are not alone in this. There are so many of us experiencing the same thing, isn't it, Kaushik? You are feeling the same thing, I am feeling the same, everybody is. Intensities alag alag hain.
Yeah, definitely.
So, mujhe khayal.
Main ek cheez kahun ki mujhe is samay quarantine time mein mujhe kabhi bhi akela mehsoos nahi hua. Pehle call for humanity, phir rubadu 3 mahina. Main har roz logon ke saath baat karta hun. Mujhe acha lagta hai logon ko janna, logon ko sunna, aur main अपने जीवन तो हम उसमें हमें सोचने का समय नहीं मिलता. ये परफेक्ट टाइम है कि आप काम को कॉम्पैक्ट करो और प्लान में बनाओ. मेरे लिए तो
Kaushik, and thank you for everybody who joined in. The last one that got disconnected, we couldn't really connect to you all because it was scrolling up or fir wo disconnect ho gaya. But thank you everybody for joining in, and it's been thank you so much for your energy. Thank you, Kaushik, keep up the good work, and perhaps it's time to now have an Instagram live with just artists, young artists. What are they experiencing? Why are they feeling lonely? Countering that, bringing these ones, it will be great to have that. I think it will be lovely for them also. So think about that. Thank you.
Thank you, Bharatri.
Shubh Bharatri. Thank you, Ji. Thank you.
It's an amazing experience with a great contemporary dancer, Miss Swati Mohan ji. Swati Mohan ji ko aap log sab jante hain, unke kaam ke baare mein jante hain. She is an amazing contemporary dancer, wo unke kaam se wo dikhta hai. So, वो आज हमारे साथ रूबरू हुए और इस प्लेटफॉर्म को एक अलग सितारा मिला. सो कल हमारे साथ जुड़ने जा रहे हैं डॉक्टर सॉरी श्री चंद्र दशन जी, लोकधर्मी सेंटर फॉर आर्ट्स के जो फाउंडर डायरेक्टर है. ही इज अ ग्रेट थिएटर प्रैक्टिशनर, ग्रेट थिएटर आर्टिस्ट, डायरेक्टर, कोई भी राइटर डायरेक्टर, मल्टी डायमेंशनल आर्टिस्ट. सो यू विल गेट अ मोर एक्सपीरियंस फ्रॉम हिम थ्रू हिज लाइफ जर्नी. सो प्लीज बी विथ अस. और मैं आप सभी दर्शकों को कहना चाहूंगा कि आप लोगों ने जितना प्यार रूबरू को दिया वो हमारे लिए बहुत सराहनीय है. हम आपके बहुत आभार व्यक्त करते हैं. It is an amazing journey, 3 months going on. So it's amazing, amazing journey. I'm so thankful to all the audience jo dekhte hai rubaru. Thank you so much. Thank you. Shubh Ratri, kal milte hain, theek 6:30 baje.